G'day, I'm Glenn Morris from the Smart Energy Lab, and today at All Energy Day 2, I'm here with Leo from BYD. G'day, Leo.
Yes, hi Glenn, how are you?
It's very good to be here and in front of this amazing bit of sculpture.
Yes.
What's all this?
Okay, so it's our latest lead battery made by BYD. Yes, so it's super, super duper safe. And as you can see, so this is widely used in all of our BYD electric vehicles and our latest CNI, commercial and industrial energy storage.
I think we'll go and look at that next.
Yes.
But in a vehicle, these are quite short. How long are they in a vehicle?
Oh, it's like 1 meter long.
Yep.
It's actually pretty longer than our traditional battery cells. It's super safe, saves up to 30% of space, 20% of weight. On the electric vehicle modules, battery modules.
And is there like gaps between them like this?
No. So all of the cells are like combined very tight.
Yes.
So that it's difficult or maybe impossible to bend.
Ah, so it's a rigid member of the vehicle.
Exactly. So yes. It's called cell to body technology.
Right.
Yep.
Wow. And each one of these is connected to the next one to get the voltage you require.
Yes.
Yeah. Wow.
Exactly.
So this would be made as a battery pack. You don't actually have access to the individual cells in a vehicle.
Correct.
But you've taken the same technology and you put it into a CNI storage system.
Exactly. Yes. Make our energy storage system to the next level much safer and much cost effective. Yes.
What's the chemistry inside these cells?
Lithium iron phosphate.
Okay, so the safe lithium.
Yes.
Yeah, that's great. They do look awesome though. It's a pity you can't see them in the car. You need a glass bottom car.
Right.
That'll be next. So why don't we go look at the CNI units?
Yes, let's go.
So Leo,
yes.
We're in front of a smaller unit here. Is this more for the domestic market?
Yes.
Tell me, what is it called?
Okay, so this is called BYD Battery Box LE Flex.
Flex. I'm familiar with the former BYD battery box, with fairly heavy, large battery modules. You've now made them smaller.
Yes, and bigger. So the capacity is actually 2 times bigger than the previous 2.5s. Now this is 5 kilowatt hours usable energy.
That's amazing.
Yes.
You're magicians. So 5 kilowatt hours usable in this block here. So nominal voltage is
51.2. Yes.
And you can parallel these to get the capacity you need.
Yes, up to 64 modules can be paralleled.
Wow, 64 of these.
Yes.
And you've got an interconnecting comms cable for them.
Yep, daisy chain. Yeah.
Daisy chain.
Yes.
So in this cabinet, we can get 4 units. That's 20 kilowatt hours in a very small cabinet.
Exactly. And this cabinet is pre-wired. So what do you need to do? Just simply slide in, just pre-wired cable to connect it, and that's easy.
So for those who are familiar with AS5139, this actually is a Section 5 solution. So it's already, is it listed on the CC website for approved products yet or coming?
Yes.
Yes? Absolutely. So it can be installed as is. You're gonna need an external isolator, of course, because it's just basically providing with battery terminals and overcurrent protection, but this is a fully approved product as is in a rack mounted solution. I think this is a great approach. It's modular too. So the customer might want 10,
yeah.
You put 2 in.
Yeah, and what's the best point for this product is if you are building your own cabinet or rack, it's easy because it's standard 19 inch and you just build in whatever lumber you need.
Yep.
Yes.
Very good.
Yeah.
Wow. So this would be more for a space on off-grid systems or somewhere with plenty of space in their garage.
Okay, it can do both.
It can do
off-grid,
both.
Backup, or on-grid, yeah.
Right,
yeah.
That's great. Well, thanks very much, Leo.
No worries. Thank you, Glenn. Yeah.